This is Eclectic Avenue. I'm Carson Street. And in the studio, we have Dennis Gonzalez. Hi, Dennis.
Hello. Good afternoon. It's beautiful outside.
And it is beautiful. It got a little cooler. It was not quite so beautiful the last few days. But why don't you tell us about who you are and what you're up to and how you relate to our co-presents.
Well, I used to do a little bit of radio with a lot of the DJs up here a couple years ago. So it's been 7 years since I've been up at the station at Foothill College. So since then, I went on to start an online magazine called POW Magazine. I think a lot of people know of that. And somebody is running it right now for me as I start a new or continue to run SFGS, which is the San Francisco Great Society. Which is a community of artists and musicians in San Francisco in the greater Bay Area. And once in a while, we'll pull together a show or a music festival. And now we're starting to do smaller shows, smaller events for the rest of the year. And then we'll start again sometime in the spring.
Right. And this all kind of relates back to the gathering of the tribes.
Yes.
Long history.
Oh, yes. The first two festivals, the title was The Gathering the Tribes, and dedicated in honor of our historical musical past with modern psych rock and other subgenres.
So we are co-sponsoring, co-presenting your event on the 31st up at the Public Works SF.
Yes.
Which is, it looks like a very cool venue. Could you tell me more about that venue? It looks like you're going to have art and conceptual video.
Yeah, more or less they run a different type of genre in electronic music. And but they had held two music festivals. They hosted two music festivals that I helped run and pull together with other musicians in San Francisco. And we did a really great job of running a successful event. And then they also have a small art gallery, which is really a cool little hallway of showcasing either graffiti work or paintings or any type of drawings that are on the walls. So it's a really cool experience to walk through that hallway up to the main floor where the music's happening. So we have a heck of a lot of artists that's going to be joining this event, showcasing their talents.
Right, and we played this morning three of the bands who are called Underground Psychedelic, and like I was saying on the air, when are you not underground? I guess when you're above ground, but whatever. But these are new bands. These are really alive and vibrant new guys, and they are Rose, Psychic Mind, and I'm forgetting the last one, Bolero.
Bolero, yes.
Yeah, so we played a track from each of those bands, all outstanding stuff. And then you had a pretty outstanding announcement a couple of days ago.
Oh, yes. Big Brother and the Holding Company will be our special guests. They'll probably be going on around 10:30-ish on the 31st.
Yeah, that's very cool. So we got the new Underground now and with it Psychedelic, and we got the people who founded it. And when you talk to the newer bands and you talk about Big Brother, are they pretty excited?
Oh, hell yeah. Can I say that word on the air?
You can. We say yeah all the time.
Oh, they're super excited. And they didn't even know I was going to do that. I just pulled it out of the hat and say, hey, we have a band from the past that's going to be our surprise guest. And they were more than happy. They're honored to be part of this bill.
Right. And Big Brother has been around for a long time, and there have been breaks in their touring and their recording schedules, but they've never quit.
They never quit since 66. They've had so many band member changes over the decades. And the new current, I don't remember all their names, but I did see them about 2 years ago during the 50th anniversary of Summer Love. But the current band that's still playing now, with the two original band members, are just phenomenal.
Right. So we got Peter Albin and Dave Getz. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Correct.
Okay. Yeah, that is very cool. I was pretty excited to hear about it, and you kind of told me, but told me not to tell anybody a while back, and I didn't.
We tried to pull together a show about 2 years ago, and it didn't work out. They just happened to be on a short tour, and they're coming home to the Bay Area, so it's the perfect time to get them back into San Francisco and play this event, and we're going to honor them.
I think it's going to be a real good time. I know it's going to be a really good time. And KFJC will be there with you. We'll have a merch table. There's nothing more fun than buying KFJC merchandise, I might add. All right. And there's other stuff happening. So we got the psychedelic art, the art space. We got a vintage marketplace. Is that true?
Yes, we do have that.
And so that's
like, we'll have live art. We'll have experimental video being thrown on the building inside or outside. I'm not sure we're going to do it outside or inside yet. And of course, we have Donovan Drummond, who's pretty well known in the music circuit in the Bay Area for doing some fantastic psychedelic liquid visuals on behind bands and other performers.
Yeah, pretty performance cool. Art. Pretty cool. And DJ Sonic Sunshine?
Yeah, it's another underground DJ, vinyl DJ. He was in our first gathering of the Trice Festival 4 years ago, and he's coming back to spin some records between our breaks.
All right, thanks again, and we are looking forward to continuing to promote the show and being at it. I will have tickets later in this show for you to win.
Oh, great.
So hang in there, okay? All right, KFJC 89.7 FM.
Just like a ball of sugar. But it's just like with me. And oh!